I'm like really into dinosaurs.
Oh, and maps. I love maps.
Meg Holden has the biggest tits I have ever seen.
You boned Joe Samuel last night?
Who didn't bone Joe Samuel last night?
Last night, Esteli Gomez, Jessica Potter, uno, dos, tres, ay Dios mío.
I think Eve Fairbanks has a really nice personality.
Cause that's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do. Nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you.
We've been best friends ever since 2.5 months ago, but this was our first time apart. Lexi suggested that we all wear the same underwear.
Ladies, welcome to the first meeting of the Sisterhood of the Traveling Panties.
Should we make some rules for the panties?
Each member of the Sisterhood must wear the panties for 6 days and document everything that happens to them while wearing them.
No one's allowed to take the panties off except someone else.
You can't wash the panties. It takes away the magic. The miracle of the panties is that they fit everyone, no matter what their size. Guess what happened with the panties today? Eric Wagner asked me out and now we're going steady. Joe was the bad girl of the bunch.
I got tag team last night, guys.
Good news, ladies. I'm not pregnant. Meeting adjourned.
Charlie, I have two everlasting gobstoppers in my pocket. If you grab them, you can suck on them forever and ever.
Mr. Wonka, can I have some fudge?
Whatever you say, Charlie.
One extraordinary year at a Catholic school. A group of friends who aren't gonna take it anymore.
She's my sister.
Love.
Will you light my candle?
Sin.
Not on Good Friday.
Struggle for religious freedom.
We're not gonna pray. This is Lent.
It's nobody's weed but ours.
Since we're gonna be bumming together, I reckon we start smoking blunts together.
Oh, whoa, wait! Ha ha! You stuck the whining!
Well, shit. I wish I knew how to quit you.
Quit? What you talking about, Negro?